Yeah, why are you such a scaredy cat?
Brave enough?
I don't believe you. What are you waiting for? You're not scared, are you?
No. Of course not. It's just a tree.
Don't be a toad. Just do it.
Yeah, don't be a toad, Gavin.
I'm not a toad.
Then do it.
All right. But if I do it this time, all of you have to do it too. And no peeking this time, Raiden.
Over the bridge and into the deep lie the souls of the children she keeps. Dim your flame, you'll see her glow. Only then will it be known.
Well, I told you it wouldn't work.
You should not be here.
This is no place for children. Surely you've been warned of the dangers of these woods.
Have you not heard of the witch that once lived here? Her dark magic rests in this very ground.
Those are just stories. My brother told
Your
me.
Your brother is also a fool then. Do not make the same mistakes.
That's enough. The decision to stay is theirs, and theirs alone. However, before you make that decision, I implore you, children, listen to our tale. The story of Kaliak.
Thank you.